As these American envoys, James Monroe and Robert R. Livingston sail across the Atlantic and make their way to the court of Napoleon Bonaparte, they could scarcely imagine the surprise that awaited them. Napoleon, still smarting from his thwarted ambitions in Saint-Domingue and facing mounting challenges in Europe, finds himself in a delicate situation. His dreams of a sprawling American empire are evaporating, and he needs funds, fast.